This is a super exciting day. I've hardly slept last night. I've managed to get hold of one pair in advance of the Oliver Footwear AT55 Series All-Terrain 55350Z boots. This is the lower cut version of the AT55 Series boots, the long-awaited boot that's just about to drop in Australia. I've got one pair that I'm going to open up and take a look at what's inside the box. This is the packaging that the boot comes in. Here's the label, the 55350Z boot. This is the long-awaited low cut. Now this is the stone-colored boot, this one. The new stone-colored leather. Traditionally the leather has been either wheat, the most popular color, or black, second most popular. So let's open it up and have a look. Wow, this is exciting. That's the paperwork that talks about the Australian standard. Wow, here we are. And there it is. Wow. What an absolute treat. That's the 55350Z boot, the new stone-coloured leather. I can see straight away that it's the lower cut height. Traditionally it's been a 150mm, now it's a 130mm. And I can see a cutaway at the back. So I would imagine that would be exceptionally comfortable on the heel. I can see that there's a nifty bit of padding there at the back as well, which will provide extra comfort on the very back of the heel. Wow, that's just a beautiful color of leather. Let's compare that to the traditional height and the other two colors. So this is the traditional 55332Z boot. So this is the 150mm high. This is the wheat colored boot. So yeah, 150mm. Versus 130mm. It's been a gap in the range in the 55 series boot. Here's the black color as well. So the lower cut boot is available in all three colors. So stone, wheat, and black. The new low cut boots have all the features that we've grown to expect from the AT55 series range. The sole on the boot is the high heat, 300 degrees Celsius, rubber outer sole, so that's great for standing in hot sparks or hot bitumen work maybe. It's resistant to corrosive chemicals, oil and acid. It's still anti-static, so that's great for the petroleum industry, chemical manufacturing, the electronics industry, where there's combustible particles in the air. There's still a scuff cap on the front. There's still the Kevlar stitch at the front of the boot. So Kevlar, rather than cotton stitch, resists heat from, say, hot sparks landing on the stitching, less likely to fall apart from exposure to high heat. Also resistant to corrosive chemicals being splashed on the front of the boot. The leather is still the high-grade water-resistant leather, triple stitched in high wear points. The inner sole is still the nano light footbed. So this is the footbed with the raised lumps all over the inner sole. So that's designed to massage the foot as you walk along and promote blood flow in the foot just for increased comfort. The liner is still the antimicrobial liner, which wicks moisture away from the foot and just seems to reduce the smell from stinky feet. Well, there you have it. That's a sneak peek at the new Oliver Low Cut 55 Series boots in the brand new stone color, the 55350Z. In the wheat color, it will be the 55330Z. The black will be the 55340Z. That fills a gap in the all-terrain range by having a lower cut boot. Not everyone needs a high cut ankle boot. Some people are looking for something a little lower, a bit lighter, but with all the features that we've grown to enjoy with the 55 series boots. Well done, Oliver Footwear. That fills a gap in the market. And I think I'll call it now. I reckon this new stone color in the lower cut range, I would venture to say that that'll be one of the most popular safety boots on the Australian safety boot market in a very short period of time. Contact your local SafetyQuip branch for further information.